Coral reefs are often thought to be exclusively marine environments. However, coral reef islands are important as living, nesting, and resting spots for many species. Isolated from large predators and feral animals, they make safe refuges for nesting seabirds and turtles. The ecosystems on many of these islands are reliant on the regular input of nutrients from the surrounding oceans, which are provided in the form of bird droppings and even the birds themselves. Continental islands, or high islands, are made of the same rock structure as the continental shelf below. These islands are surrounded by fringing reefs, mangroves, and seagrass meadows. Due to their proximity to the coast, these marine environments are often affected by fresh water, sediment, and nutrient inputs from the land. Coral cays are islands formed from the sediment and sand of coral reefs. They are normally found on the leeward side of platform reefs, where sand is accumulated by tides and currents. Sand cays normally start as little more than sandbanks exposed at low tide. With time, these embryo sand cays increase in size to become permanently exposed. Seabirds carry seeds in their plumage and droppings, and the droppings also act as fertilizer. The transported seeds eventually germinate, and the resulting vegetation allows the cay to further stabilize and grow in size. Vegetated cays are initially covered in little more than grasses and small shrubs, but by the time they are fully vegetated cays, they can support established forests. Coral cays are extremely susceptible to damage from major storms, such as cyclones and hurricanes, which can remove vast quantities of sand in a matter of hours.